Oh, hello. I chose not to see you there. Hey, I've got another puzzle for you. This is the Earth. Yeah, it's seen better days, but I'm going to throw a rope around the Earth. Fresh from my success of lassoing the moon.
You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down.
As an encore, I decided to throw a rope around the Earth. Okay, so it's nice and tight. Now I'm going to prop up that rope with stilts all around the Earth, and I want this to be high enough for me to walk underneath it. So let's say I want a clear 2 meters for me to walk underneath. How much longer does this rope need to be for me to do that? Well, to help you with this puzzle, here are some Earth facts. The Earth has a radius of 6,300 kilometers. The Earth has a circumference of 40,000 kilometers. The Earth has a volume of 1,000,000 kilometers cubed. The Earth is 6,000 years old. So how much longer does this rope need to be for me to walk underneath it?
This is a very interesting situation.
Should it be 12 meters longer? 12 kilometers longer, 12,000 kilometers longer, or 36,000 kilometers longer? Well, while you make up your mind, I think I'll sing the theme tune to I Dream of Jeannie. Take that, copyright lawyers.